Imbeth David's biography, age, husband, net worth, movies. Imbeth Davids, born August 11, 1965, is a South African-American actress best known for role as Miss Honey in the 1996 fantasy comedy film Matilda. She is also famous for playing a double role in the 1999 science fiction film Bicentennial Man. Her performance in Bicentennial Man earned her a nomination at the Blockbuster Entertainment Awards. She has also appeared in various South African plays such as Still Nag, A Chain of Voices and Hou Den Bek. Imbeth Davids age. The actress was born on the 11th of August, 1965 in Lafayette, Indiana, USA. She is 54 years as of 2019. Imbeth Davids family. Imbeth was born to Jean and John Davids, who were of mixed origin. Her father was a student of chemical engineering at Purdue University when she was born. She has a younger sister who works at the Nova Southeastern University as a psychologist. She also has a brother. Davids has Dutch, English, and French ancestry. Imbeth Davids' education. Davids learned Afrikaans before attending a school in South Africa. She attended the Glen High School and graduated in 1983. She went on to Rhodes University in Grahamstown, where she obtained a degree in British literature. Imbeth Davids' husband. She married Jason Sloan, an entertainment attorney, on June 22, 2002. Their marriage is blessed with two beautiful children, Charlotte and Asher Sloan. Charlotte was born in 2002 while Asher was born in 2005. Imbeth Davids' career. She made her acting debut at the age of 21 when she was cast to play Juliet in the stage production of William Shakespeare's tragedy Romeo and Juliet. Her television debut was in 1989 when she played a minor role in a TV series titled Screen 2. In 1991, she was cast to play the lead role of Tessa Van Dyck in a South African film titled Nag van die Nagenschend. Her Hollywood career began in 1995 with movies such as Murder in the First, Merchant Ivory, The Gingerbread Man, and Bicentennial Man. In 2002, after appearing in an American drama The Emperor's Club, Davids took a break from acting in 2002 and returned in 2005 to appear in a comedy drama film Junebug. Imbeth Davids' salary. Davids' annual salary is not available. Imbeth Davids' net worth. She has an estimated net worth of $1 million, $5 million which she has earned through her successful career as a South African-American actress. Imbeth Davids' house. She currently resides in Los Angeles, California with her family in a 3,775 square feet property. The property was acquired in October 2006 for a sum of $6.741 million. It includes 4 bedroom and 5 baths.